talk about the Women's Breakout Tournament. That, of course, concluded on NXT earlier in the week. Congratulations to Roxanne Perez for earning a championship contract for an NXT title of her choosing. You know, Sloane Jacobs has gone up against Roxanne Perez.
That certainly would have gained some experience from that contest. Of course, Jacobs has been putting in plenty of time, expanding her knowledge. She's started to learn a little bit of Brazilian jiu-jitsu, from what I understand.
Some jiu-jitsu, has a taekwondo background as well to Sloane Jacobs. And you talk about her being sly. Clever is a word that I've heard used about her. And I think that just goes back to her background. Grew up in a very well-educated and clever household. Mom was a lawyer, father was an executive, and they taught her how to use her surroundings to her advantage. And you're seeing that in the ring right now.
100%, and a great start here for Jacobs, really, again, trying to make a statement against her opponent. Even from that background, of course, it was always her dream to be a sports entertainer. Starting out training at 14 years old at the same school as...
A quick cover, whoa, shoulders are down.
The same school of Damian Priest, and of course Damian Priest, a member of the Judgment Day, and what an incredibly stunning night it was for the Judgment Day this past week on Monday Night Raw.
Absolutely, the Judgment Day turning on Edge. And of course, you know, Judgment Day, Rhea Ripley is one of Sloane Jacobs' influences. She's got a big title opportunity coming up.
That's right, and he's... Oh,
oh, oh, oh! Crossbody into the cover for Jacobs, and Pierre kicking out. But St. Pierre has been ruthless.
Oh. Jacobs stunned in the corner. Oh, and again following up.
Yeah, Sloane Jacobs looks...
Stunned.
Stunned.
Has to turn things around, and just like that. Whoa.
And now Jacobs, oh!
Beautiful butterfly suplex.
But I mean, St. Pierre has taken a lot out of Jacobs. We'll see what kind of resiliency is in Sloane Jacobs. One of the younger superstars on NXT, and now Jacobs trying to turn the momentum around. And there's some of that toughness we talk about with Sloane Jacobs.
Trying to pull some offense together, a flurry. Oh, nice lead in.
St. Pierre coming right back to Jacobs. Clothesline firing herself up.
What a way to fight back in this one. St. Pierre is staggered. This could be it.
This might be it. Jacobs with a smile on her face.